biggest goal when you first start with UltraDeck is to make sure you have a straight line. It's very important, so as you go forward, you don't veer off, and it all connects together. Simply, you have a male, come on closer. You have a male side and a female side. When you first laying down, the most important thing is positioning the pieces correctly. What you always want is the male side behind you, and you're working off the female side. So both female sides are in the direction that you're working. We're doing a straight line like this. After that, we're going to do another row, straight line like this, and continue until the field is built. Point, we're going to straighten the line and then carry on. For all intents and purposes here, we're not using a string line, but you should always use a string line on a big field to ensure you have a straight line. Now we're going to carry on and fill in the area. As you connect it together, you always crack in the first corner.
You want to get started in the corner, you want to work your way out. You never want to start on the ends down here and work your way in. Start in the corner and work your way out.
Thank you.
I will place it here. You guys can get it. One goes this way, one goes that way. I'll get close.
As you can see, it's a very short and painless process. We put basically about one pallet's worth, which is roughly 1,000 square feet. And next I'll show you how to pick it up.